Hi, it's Becca here for Flair, and today I wanted to share a tip with you on how to best fill your Flair 58 brew head.
For you 58 brewers, you may have noticed our manual recommends topping off the brew cylinder before lowering the lever and starting your extraction. You can actually skip this step and lower the lever immediately if your brew meets a few requirements. Read the caption to learn how else to simplify your workflow without compromising quality.